elderly woman is dead after an early morning fire in her apartment. Fox 8's Stacey Fry has been covering this one for us all morning and this afternoon. Now she joins us live for the latest at the scene. Stacey, such a tragedy here.
Yeah, very sad. The family members tell me that the victim here was 86 years old. She had 4 sons. She had a lot of grandchildren. They are absolutely heartbroken that this is how she died. The fire confined to her third floor apartment. It's a fire that family members fear she might have accidentally started herself.
I was getting ready to go to work, and I smelled smoke. So when I come out of my apartment, I see the hallway was filled with smoke.
It was around 6 o'clock this morning when the alarms started going off. The fire was on the third floor, as I said. This apartment building on Shaker Boulevard, just off Shaker Square. Everybody evacuated quickly. Fire department was on scene in minutes, but it was too late to save that elderly woman. The fire started in her living room. She was found in the kitchen where she collapsed, likely trying to get to the door.
And when I come and see this, it just hurt my heart because we was just together Saturday. Having a good time, laughing and talking, and going to miss it.
Arson investigators have been out here at this apartment looking for the cause, and shortly after that fire was extinguished. Again, the good news is here that the fire was contained just to that single apartment. Everybody else got out okay. A little bit of smoke damage inside the building, but just so sad for that family.
Oh, no doubt. So tragic. All right. Stacey, thank you.